legislation that allows for pharmaceutical companies to make what are called orphan drugs. These are drugs for very, very rare conditions that help people who have nothing to treat their particular condition.
Agriculture. Being a farmer myself, I have some knowledge of agriculture. The positive things that the government has currently or just recent past, it has been the new tax bill may possibly be beneficial to the agricultural community.
For example, the same laws that allow for the development of orphan drug policies have also allowed for tremendous inflation in prescription drug costs and tremendous inflation in healthcare costs overall to treat these very rare conditions, which are primarily treated with what are termed biologicals. And biologicals are complex molecules that are difficult to make, actually, and don't traditionally have what are termed generic equivalents. So even after the patent goes down, the cost remains very high. So that today is one of the biggest issues facing the American economy related to healthcare costs, because patients will basically find that more and more the costs are so unaffordable that the cost of prescription drugs for some conditions is as high as a very complex hospitalization.
However, there probably are more negatives at this point than positives.
Can you list some of those?
Well, some of the trade things that are happening may or may not be a good thing for agriculture. A major percentage of our exports are agricultural products, and if those are tariffed improperly at the other end, then that could mean less demand for product. So that's probably the main thing that I can comment.